dynamic addition. So I'm gonna get some numbers ready for you to go get from the golden bead shelf. Can you read this number for me? 3,211. And then the second number, well, actually, like this number. Now I'm going to give you a second number so that you can add it together. Can you read that number for me? 4,629. Can you go get the golden beads, please? All right, now let's put our golden beads out. So the first number we had is this number. How many units was there? Yep, one. Move it down just a little. Can you read that number for me? 3,211. Great. And our second number, can you say what number that is again? 4,629. Awesome. All right. So when we do addition, does our number get bigger or smaller? That's right, bigger. So we're going to take these two numbers and we're going to combine them to get a bigger number, okay? All right, can you count the units for me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's right. And then one more makes 10. But can we have two digits in the units place? Nope. What do we need to go do? We need to go exchange them, right? We need to go get a 10 bar. Okay. So we need to go back to the bank and exchange the 10 units for one 10 bar. That means we have 0 in the units. How many 10 bars do we have now? 1 10 bar, 2 10 bar, 3 10 bars, 4 10 bars. So 4 10 bars is what? 40. Yep. Let's count the hundreds, please. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800. And let's count the thousands. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000. So now we're gonna go get our bigger number cards because we made a bigger number. So when we add 3,211 plus 4,629, we get, what do we get? We have 7,840. And now we're going to write that down in our addition. That equals 7,840. And that concludes our lesson on dynamic addition.